Here we have a brief clip of some of the flooding in town behind Brattleboro Kiln Dry. The bottom of Elm Street. Clearly, stay away from this area for a while.